You're tuned in to Living Black, coming to you from Alice Springs in the Northern Territory. Each year, the Dedley Awards recognises Indigenous talent and achievement. One of the nominees for Most Promising Sport in Talent is netballer Tanisha Stanton. And as Tui Paloa Evan Charlton reports, the Newcastle teenager whose family hails from Gadooga, New South Wales, has become an inspiration for Indigenous youth.
Ripping up the midcourt, the Central Coast, teenage Dedley nominee Tanisha Stanton is a New South Wales age group and secondary schools representative in both netball and touch. Every week, the 15-year-old suits up against adult women in seasoned state league campaigners.
The first game, I was very intimidated, like very anxious, and to see what it was like. But no, it's really good for me. Like, it stepped up my game so much, and yeah, it's really good for me. Yeah.
Tanisha's game has been good for Central Coast as well.
Being young, she's a little bit tenacious, as in she's not afraid.
A have a go spirit, which lured the Stanton family from Dubbo to Newcastle.
Is Dad pushing her or is she pulling Dad?
I think she's pulling me. I've nearly had enough at the moment, but we used to be everywhere, obviously, when we were living in Dubbo, 6 hours here, 4 hours there. But no, mate, it's just great. It's, you know, I get satisfaction and obviously how proud we are to take her and people know her.
The game is played with a boar made of kangaroo skin, which is called Brunjan.
At Hunter Sports High, Tanisha is one of the school's Indigenous leaders. Here, the Year 10 student is teaching a game played by the Cubby Cubby people of Queensland, connecting others to the Aboriginal world.
I really enjoy it, like, because then they can see, like, where we come from and our background and the things that we used to do back in the old days, and it's great to, like, share our culture and the games we used to play.
Good job! Backwards, backwards! I'm running this way!
Inspiring those around her, including 13-year-old Zoe Khan, who moved from Tamworth to Newcastle just to be part of the same netball program as Tanisha.
Good job. She's just a nice girl and she's just so good at sport and I just want to be like her.
Tanisha also made an impression at a recent international netball tournament in New Zealand, where she played for the Australian Indigenous team.
To play for your people and your mob, it's great. Like, just to go out there and represent them and show them that Indigenous people do have talent.
The kind of talent that could secure this Kamilaroi teenager a coveted Dedley Award.
Well, that's almost all we have time for today from Alice Springs. Next week on Living Black, we reveal the plight of homeless Aboriginal people in Cairns. That's next week on Living Black. If you'd like to see today's stories again, visit our website at sbs.com.au/livingblack. You can also follow us on Facebook and Twitter. On behalf of all the team here in the Northern Territory, I'm Carla Grant. Thanks for joining us.